Hi, it's Judi Franco. I'm being quiet because I came in here just to brush my teeth and everybody in my house is sleeping. But when I opened my medicine cabinet, I noticed it needs a good clean out. So I thought, let me just share with you some of the stuff that I really got to get rid of. And maybe it'll inspire you to clear out your medicine cabinet too. First of all, how many thermometers does one household need? I mean, how sick are we? There's like 15 thermometers in here, and I guarantee you only one of them works. Matter of fact, this, there's not even a thermometer in here. It's just a thermometer case. So those have to go. I'll keep one. Oh, this, yeah. Cream from a hotel I stayed at like 10 years ago. Why is this in here? Who collects these little tubes of cream? You never end up using them. That's going. Ah, my retainer. Haven't worn my retainer in 10 years. That's why my teeth are still crooked. So this, I'm dumping it. Tooth whitener. With all the tooth whitener I have in my medicine cabinet, I should have really white teeth, and I don't. Again, something else from a hotel I stayed at 20 years ago. Like, what, I think there's gonna be nuclear war and we're not gonna be able to buy soap in the supermarket? Why would I save this? Garbage. Oh, look at this. How many deodorants does one person need? Okay, granted, I share this bathroom with my husband, but still, we're two people. We could share one deodorant. That's gotta go. What else can I find in here? Oh yeah, because I'm really using this. Shower gel. Who uses shower gel? Give me a break. Okay, that's just the start. I'm gonna continue this, but I hope I've inspired you to do the same with all the crap in your medicine cabinet.